Well, A&M is named as the number one university in Texas for the second year in a row. The rating comes from the Wall Street Journal's 2025 edition of the best colleges in the U.S. Top 500 universities in the nation were judged on factors including learning environments, learning opportunities, career preparation, learning facilities, and whether a student would recommend the school to others. Texas A&M ranked number 11 among the nation's public institutions and number 28 overall.